Right, honestly, from this video, last video to this video, I didn't even pause the game because the loading took so long that I said what I meant. Last video, rename it if I needed to. And then just hit record again, so it was pretty nice.
She looks pretty rough, huh? Ugh, it smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about, you know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax. What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it. So, yeah.
I think his family would be proud. I hope he gets to see them again.
Yeah, I don't really believe that, but nice thought.
His family would be proud? Yeah, whatever you have to tell yourself, Peter.
Oh, come on!
Bitch, I'll sign
out with you. Rocket. There are two less guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one.
He wanted to jump! To save us! What's so hard to understand
it's
about
hard
that?
To understand why you'd allow him to do that! Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to do.
Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
Look what you're doing to Mantis, huh? You think Drax would have wanted that? He gave his life so we could all still be together. Don't waste that.
I never asked him to do that. I don't need anyone dying for me.
Dude, he's a man, dude. He made his decision, bro.
We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
Oh, what?
I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you! Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war.
Well, because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax? Like Drax didn't quit on all of us?
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
The loudest shouter. That was good. Where you gonna go, bitch?
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
Gamora, wait. Please, don't do this.
It wasn't me who did this, Peter. It was you.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
Bro, I've been siding with her this entire fucking time. Go watch all the other chapters and shit.
Why
Why would you do that?
What did he say?
Groot, come on.
I am Groot.
He's going. He's leaving us.
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
But why?
Yeah, explain this totally selfish decision.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff. I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
Bro, I've been siding with Gamora literally the entire fucking time I've been playing this game. And then just the, like, dude, Drax is, you know how Drax is. Drax is his own fucking man. If he wants honor and to die with honor, then bro, have at it, dude. I didn't want him to go. But he really wanted it. Like, okay, well then take it, dude. Like, do you. Nah, bro, we get it. We give him hugs. Oh, never mind.
You're my friend.
But, yeah, I'm just like, the one time that I fuck up and he's just, she's just like, no, I'm out. Like, dude, this bitch, dude, that honestly upsets me. Like, I try my best to just keep her here and keep her happy.
Yeah,
and
just go on.
Fucking leaves anyway. Then the one I'm stuck with is Rocket, the guy who I've been citing for Gamora over him, and he just, bro, this game is all ass backwards right now. I don't know what the fuck is going on, cause I,
oh, Groot,
bro, I swear,
who knew trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
I'm really gonna miss that tree.
Yeah, me too.
Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that, I think I'm gonna stick around for a while.
Bros before hoes, man.
I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results.
Well, what now?
It's only one thing left to do at a moment like this.
Barkeep, two of your most lethal concoctions, please.
Oh, I got blue too. Bro, I got my bro and my pet. Like,
best idea you've had in a long time.
Don't even need them.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Hollow.
8 or 9 rounds.
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete, I found her.
We still got a couple rounds to go, bro. Was that it? There it is. That fucking sucks. Dude, got my bros and my dog. What else do I need? I don't even know, woman. I tried. I tried, I kept her happy throughout the entire thing, and then one fuck up, she's out, like, bitch, bye. That's an interesting thing. I knew that was going to be a decision, one right there, I knew it. So we're the Jax one. Me and 75% of people. Holy shit, so it wasn't just me. Thank God. Nah, bro, I got myself a pet. That's dope. I love it. Alright. Take a shit. Well, I guess we're gonna see what's gonna happen next time. Or not. I said okay. I don't know what's right there. All right, I guess you'll have a next time. All right, good deal. So, that's one. Thank you guys for watching then. I'll see you guys for episode 5.